Greetings fellow Odins, welcome back to Delta Force. In today's agenda we have Operation Diamondback, which is yet another convoy ambush operation, and I do hope it is nowhere nearly as difficult as Juggernaut was. I mean, Juggernaut was just needlessly challenging, but anyway, let's see what this mission is all about. That is a lot of enemies. My god. Bravo team is ordered to destroy an enemy supply convoy discovered near Gulistan, or is it Gulistan? Who knows? Execution. Your insertion point is approximately 450 meters from the crossroads where you are to intercept the convoy. Proceed north along the road to the crossroads, eliminating any enemy patrols encountered. Upon reaching the crossroads, establish blocking position. I see, okay. Yeah, I mean, the enemies are pretty spread out in this mission at least. I'll give them that. From just, you know, the first glance, that is. In order for this mission to be successful, all vehicles in the convoy must be destroyed. No extraction then? That's good. Number 6 is our objective. Expected enemy forces. Similar operations have all shown a predictable pattern. Enemy snipers have established advantage points. That means that we are supposed to take them out first. Along the convoy route, an addition. Extensive roving patrols search for obvious attack sites. Be on alert for ambushes. I see. We are pretty much being the ambushers here, but we need to be on alert for ambushes as well. Counter ambush. The art of ambushing the ambusher. Nice. Mm-hmm. Satellite photos of the convoy show that it is escorted by at least one light armored vehicle. I could not care less, and the law will take care of it all. Alpha team will insert approximately 610 meters from the crossroads. They will proceed southwest along the road toward you, acting as a blocking force. Pretty much, they're gonna come here, Alpha team, and we are going to come here. But which makes me wonder, where is this car going in the first place? I mean, this is one road. There's nothing here. This is like a dead end. And the only way is here. Oh, so Alpha will be blocking their advance. Oh, and there's another path right here. So it's sort of like a crossroad, literally a crossroad, except one end is blocked off and one side. So it's only got like three paths you can choose from. Either go back or take a left, take the route on the left, or go right. So I suppose, yeah. Fine, we will be blocking them from here. Alpha team will probably be somewhere around here. Who knows? Situation. Enemy forces in the vicinity of Gulistan. I'm just gonna call it Gulistan. Continue to receive resupply convoys originating from outside of the country. Allied Unified Command has decided that it is time to put a stop to them. After issuing the cease and desist or be destroyed warning to those bringing in the supplies, Command has initiated operations against the convoys. Special Forces Command has been assigned for a patrol area that has been declared a free fire zone. I see. Now I wonder why we have been given the sniper rifle here. Perhaps to take on all the snipers? Enemy snipers maybe? Perhaps. I hope we have enough ammunition to take out even vehicles with this. After all, there are lots of... we are close to the law instead of the double load ammo. So we should have probably only about 40 bullets at least. Let's see. Anyway, let's see what this mission is all about.
Yeah. King 6, Bravo's gone. We're scrubbing the mission. We're heading home.
Why do they do that, I wonder? Give me that mission. So what's been happening thus far is that I've been missing the objective. Not that I've been missing the objective, rather... First time around I actually made the objective, but I ran out of bullets. Second time around, I did not make the objective. And the convoy had already passed and I tried shooting them with the law. But while the rockets are powerful, they're also super slow. And I ended up missing the vehicle, lead vehicle, twice. And yeah, I just did not have enough ammunition to deal with five entire enemy vehicles. So, because the trucks, I don't know what they eat, but they take up a lot. But they have like a ton of XP, health points just to waste. So yeah. Is that an enemy? No, that's a cactus. I cannot see who's shooting at me, but this person is shooting at me. Oh, there you are. Huh. Somehow I died previous time one. Which is like a refreshing change of pace from how things have been thus far. You did not. Yeah, so what's been going on thus far is that I either... Essentially, it's an ammo problem. The previous time I got shot, the time before that, I did not get shot. I, like, killed everybody who I was supposed to kill to clear my path for my assault on the convoy. Which in itself is totally harmless, by the way. Like, the convoy, I mean. And then I pretty much, ran out of bullets. Like, after you use your two laws, you don't really have anything else to use. So yeah, you're pretty much just stuck with nothing for you to use. I mean, you're supposed to just essentially sit there. I tried knifing the vehicle, but that did not work either. Oh, come on, stop moving. I want to shoot you. Okay, anybody else here? Anybody else? Anybody else? Anybody else? So while I tried to hilariously knife the vehicle, no wonder that it did not work. I think there's somebody over there. Yes. I do not know who else was shooting at me though. There you are. I do believe my aim is getting worse with time. Maybe that's just the way I'm holding the mouse. Maybe I need to relax my grip a little more. I mean, that does make aiming smoother. I do not think I see anybody else. There is somebody running towards me here. Is that you? Probably, right? No, there's somebody else in the vicinity. Ah, there you are. The heroic adventurer. And I've discovered that up until like a certain point, a certain checkpoint, the enemies don't really advance towards you either. So you are free to leisurely, at your own pace, advance. I did not mean for that to be a no-scope. It just happened on its own, sort of. Although, I don't suppose that is a true no-scope either, though. Who's shooting at me? I don't exactly want to move from here. Although it would be good practice to move from here, but I cannot see where this... Ah, there you are. Guy was. I could not see him. Now I know where he is. Anyway, I'm not even at the insertion point right now. I will continue along. And at this point, I've got like 19 bullets left. Like 29 bullets left, rather. I hope that is enough, because... yeah, the trucks eat up a lot of bullets. The trucks eat up a lot of bullets, you don't really have many bullets left at the end of it all. And you just need to be cautious about how you use them. Because if you are not, there is an enemy. Reset. I should probably do something about the sensitivity of this mouse, because it seems to be slipping a little. Especially on final shots like this.
Alpha to Bravo, vehicles are moving.
Roger. Alpha? Please do not engage the enemy. You will die like last time. And then I will be left with nothing to destroy the enemy with. Because guess what? Well, you may have all the tools in the world, I do not. No, I cannot see the enemy right now.
Alpha 2 is hit! I repeat, Alpha 2 is hit!
Roger. Noted. Now, there are a lot of enemies here, but I just want to be a little quick and get this over with, because if I take too much time, then the enemies will... the objective will sort of pass me by, and I do not want that to happen. Somebody over there? Over here, I do not see where that person is. I'm afraid I cannot see the buddy. Is that the enemy? No, it is not. And that is the objective right there. And this is pretty much a replay of what happened last time as well. I suppose I have to get closer to them now, since I missed the enemy already. I hope I remain safe. I hope I do not die to them. The enemy, I mean. There you are. Come on. Come on, come on, come on. Quick, 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 quick. I do not want to track this out. Come on. Good. Oh, finally. Oh, and it seems things have ended up in our favor. How many bullets do I have? 21, I think? Maybe 11, rather, yeah. I do hope that I do not end up dying to this person here. Oh no. Why? Oh wait, I'm not gonna waste any more bullets on this guy. Now he is to killing this car with 9 bullets. Okay, that took 4. Things are looking optimistic this time round. That is a sniper rifle out. Now we shall proceed with a handgun and try to take this car out. I'm just gonna quickly run behind the car so that I've cover from that guy over there. The guy I should not be naming. Actually, this is a very exposed position for me. Let me just go behind this thing here. And hopefully that guy won't be attacking me.
Good job, Bravo. Move to the extraction point.
Launcher King 6, moving to the extraction point. I shall see you back at base. Bravo 1 is RTB. Actually, moving to the extraction point rather, but yeah, things finally worked out. Things finally worked out after a few tries. The name of this mission should have been Ammo Conservation, or at least Conservation, because that is the entire game in this mission. Like, you literally need to conserve your ammo, otherwise you literally run out of it. Like, I don't think I've said that this time around, but the first time around, I managed to destroy the rest of the vehicles. Like, the first two vehicles I took out with the law, and I was actually pretty fast about it too. I met them over here. But I had wasted a lot of my shots, so I had to take out this vehicle with a sniper rifle. This vehicle I had to take out with like a combination of bullets from... No, actually, this vehicle I had to take out with a combination of bullets from... what do you call it? My sniper rifle and my handgun. And this one I could finally take out with some grenades. This one, I exhausted all of my grenades and I had nothing left. I tried stabbing it for 5 minutes straight, it did not work. Anyway, moving on. 21 kills. Well done, Bravo Team. The destruction of the enemy supply convoy has denied them critically needed ammunition and food stores. Our frontline units have begun to report large-scale pullbacks as enemy units find themselves short of munitions. With enemy units unable to fight their fight, there will soon only be one task left, the elimination of the enemy high command. As soon as current operations in the central and eastern portions of the country are completed, we'll be able to make a final assault. We believe the remaining forces will be led by the rebel general who started the civil war. His personal unit is an elite corps of specially trained soldiers. They will not give up unless their leader is eliminated. And that leaves us with just one mission in this campaign, Wildcat. Attack and destroy an enemy firebase, designated objectively, something that we've been hearing about for quite a long time. And I suppose after this mission will be another mission where we shall be taking on the enemy leader himself, capturing or killing, who knows. But yeah, I do not think this is the final mission. I think the final mission will be unlocked after this. Maybe the next mission right after this, or maybe the mission after that one. But at any rate, yeah. Thank you for tuning in today to watch Diamondback. This was a strange mission. I mean, the entire campaign, Uzbekistan campaign, has been strange. I mean, at least we got to use the laser designator for the first time in Operation Juggernaut, I believe. But anyway, that's all for today. Until next time, take care. Thank you for watching. Farewell, fellow Earthlings.